And of course, here with more, Anne-Marie Johnson. No. There, right? We wouldn't do that.
But and he's the president of the United States.
There we go. But you know what? It's nice to have Anne-Marie Johnson here as an actress.
Yes.
Because we've had you here over the years many times talking about things involving all the unions and that. How much fun is it to return to your craft?
It's fun. It's relaxing. It pays.
That's all good?
That's all good. All the other stuff doesn't pay.
Right.
It's nice to be back on a network, which is wonderful, because you can tell people you're actually on a network and what time the show is on.
See it. Right, precisely.
Yeah. So it's just great to be working.
But I like that you call it relaxing.
It is relaxing.
Really?
I mean, the other stuff that I do is stress. Mm. Acting is relaxing.
And is it relaxing because you are confident of your gifts, you know how to do it?
Yeah, after 34 years. If I don't know how to do it now.
Yeah. And then when you encounter people who are newer at it, is that the demarcation whether somebody knows how to do it or not, or is that a fair?
I feel as if I'm the Eve Arden now on every set. I should have a cigarette and say, you know.
Back in the day.
I'm very patient, but people are not trained now as we were trained many years ago. Oh. It's just not a requirement. You can be a YouTube sensation and have a series. Mm-hmm. So training is secondary now.
And when you encounter someone like that in a scene, do you just, I mean,
no,
how do you?
Because I'm a professional.
Right.
And they're number one on the call sheet, or, you know, they're the reason why a show is on. So you have to have mutual respect.
Like,
but I do see the difference. But then I come on shows like this and I throw shade.
Yeah. But do you ever, in an off-camera, non-public way, do you ever want to take somebody like that aside and say, hey, you know what?
I want to shake them by the shoulders and say, in 20 years, you won't be here. Mm. So enjoy it now. In 20 years, you will not be auditioning.
But is there ever the instance where there is that and then they really work hard and they want to try and they have a gift, or do you ever see that?
Yes, yeah. I do. I am not talking about any of the cast members on the InBetween.
Right. Yeah.
That is a solid, wonderful, well-greased machine.
Yeah.
Harriet, everyone is fabulous. Cindy, everyone on the cast is fabulous, and Paul and Justin. But I mean, when you do certain shows, sometimes you run into people who have no training whatsoever, and I just keep my mouth shut.
And is it also too that they don't know how to work with a whole crew, because they're generally sitting at home with a cell phone? All of a sudden,
that's what it is.
Yeah.
It's insulated.
Yeah.
They don't know how, teamwork. Right. There is no such thing.
They don't know stage
manager.
It's
all about me, and it's incredible. But now I sound like an old woman.
Yeah. All right. Let's talk about the InBetween. You're a Seattle PD lieutenant. And gruesome is not the word I'm thinking for, but this is intense stuff for some
of it. It's intense. I mean, it's not gruesome, but it is intense. It is scary as and I love it. And the audience apparently is loving it because we're doing well.
Here's a clip. Let's take a look at the InBetween watch.
Tom, I just read your report and I need some clarification. 2 weeks ago, Grace Morrow asked for a postmortem on a kid with terminal cancer. Now, do you really believe that was related to her death?
Well, she was very upset about Ethan's passing.
That goes to her state of mind, but we've already ruled out suicide. Did you talk to the boy's parents? Do they think the death was suspicious?
No, I called them. They were asleep at home when he passed away, but they were very complimentary about the care he got at Woodgate.
But you still think there's a connection?
It's one of several leads we're following.
I encourage you not to waste too much energy on it, okay?
She's heading a global police department. The InBetween
Interpol,
is
Seattle.
Tonight at 10 on NBC. Watch me smooch Emery Johnson. Here we go.
Thanks. Oh, Emery.